Breaking news out of Phoenix after a body was found lying on a freeway. Early this morning, troopers found the victim lying on the northbound shoulder of I-17 near Camp Verde. DPS says this could be a hit-and-run accident, but they are trying to confirm that. Meanwhile,